Well, here we are on the 10th of May. I haven't been able to plant a thing. Strip looks really nice. Cover crop looks really nice, but man, the ground's been wet. You know what I wish? I wish we could just poke a hole to plant a seed in it. See how easy it is to poke the hole? Don't have any disc over compaction, no big down pressure. Just poke that hole, drop a seed in, and cover it up. That'd be nice.